Mr. Lee, I once did an interview for the Banbury Herald. A strange chap they sent me. A boy, really. As tall as a man, all put in his new suit. The suit was brown and ugly and meant for a much older man. There was something in his manner, an intensity. The moment I set my eyes on him, I thought, aha, what's he after? I've nothing against people who love the truth. My gripe is not with the lovers of the truth, but with the truth herself. What's a core? What consolation is there in the truth compared to a story? The reporters would say, and you, Miss Winter, tell me about yourself. And I told, simply little stories really, not much to them, mere scraps from the bottom of my ride bike, hundreds more where those came from. Send a car to meet you from the 4:30 arrival at Harrogate Station. Be the Winter.